The question about why an American artist might paint European subjects is certainly an interesting one. I mean, to a certain extent, I've always loved our native-born artistic geniuses, some who are working in other mediums, like the architect Frank Lloyd Wright or the poet Walt Whitman. These were creative individuals who were actually truly looking for something original and distinct in the American landscape, and even in the American way of life. But for myself, I actually feel very, very connected to Europe. I studied in France in 1996. We've had relatives and friends who live there. My dear friend Jean-Claude Kélissi still lives in France. And that connection to Europe also links with a connection to Impressionism, since the Impressionists and the Post-Impressionists certainly are some of my most treasured painters, the ones I love the most. And they freed color and, you know, created creative outlets of sorts, which actually helped me look at the American landscape. So I was particularly proud of this group of paintings that have gone on show at Marshall Gallery in Scottsdale, which feature things like the architecture of Gaudi, the famous Spanish architect, and, of course, the ill-fated Cathedral Notre Dame, which I've actually visited several times, as a sort of my way to pay homage to some of the European roots in my own American style of painting.